This is the story of an orange man.